Okay, so for everyone wondering about cannibalism in Papua New Guinea, it does not exist anymore, but it did 100 years ago. And here's a cave where you can see the remaining skulls from when that happened.